Hey guys, it's Denise Thomas, and we're here at the 2016 BET Hip Hop Awards.
I'm biased, and I want Future to win.
Who do you least like on the show? I have to get something juicy.
Jocelyn.
Whoa!
It's like her, just you the best for her, that baby. You know what I mean?
Wow. That was definitely Shade at his best. But hey, what do you expect? This is BET Hip Hop. You do look pretty good. Are you single?
Maybe. Maybe not.
I don't think she'll like that answer if you're not single.
Maybe.
Hey. Okay, well, I'll let that one go. I am. I'll lift my eyebrow up on that one.
Together, we gotta stand for what we believe in this time around. You know what I mean? You can see the election is not for us. It's rigged. It's really like a bad reality show. You feel me? So you know, it's not for us at all. You know, it's to the point now. You know, people probably don't care who wins.
And congratulations on everything you're doing. You look beautiful. You smell great. She smells great. Seriously, the only other person that's come over here and smelled like, oh my God, Erica Mena. I don't know what she was wearing. Erica Mena, she smelled great.
Man, Zaytoven and Gucci, we opening up the show. It's going crazy. We turning up. You know what I mean? We here.
So wait a minute. You're here with Gucci.
Yes.
Oh my God. Have you guys seen the weight loss of Gucci? Can we know a little bit about that?
Just when he was working out, man. Just worked out while he was in jail.
A huge award, like the MVP award. Who would you prefer to get that award tonight?
I don't know, because I'm trying to see, like, the new, you know, the old comers, man, they already, you know what I mean, they already did that. They already got all the, you know what I mean, the trophies and all that. We need some new guys up there, man, like, you know what I mean, like myself, feel me? So when that nominee come in, that's going to be right there.
Are you currently signed to anyone?
Nah, I'm independent.
Seriously? Okay, so tell us what a life is like for you. You're producing, you're doing a lot of work out here. What's a normal day like for you?
In the studio, every day, 24/24.
So you sleep in the studio?
I sleep in the studio.
What are your plans after the Hip Hop Awards tonight?
Studio.
So you're telling me you're not going to any after parties or anything?
Won't see me in no parties.
The world, the way it is right now, you know, blacks being shot down for no apparent reason, just walking down the street, kids are still being killed today, and no, there are no consequences for the people who are doing these things. Tell me how you feel about that, especially as it relates to the upcoming election.
Yeah, you know what? I think we have to, one, make sure Trump don't get in. And then two, make sure that we really focus on our economics and developing our community.